What up, y'all? It's your boy Darius, and we're back, y'all. So we're gonna check out this video right here, Rihanna's Savage Moments. So let's check this out, see what I can spare for this. So let's get this thing going, y'all.
Didn't tell you?
What's your name again?
Bitch, don't try me. I am Rihanna. And Stella McCartney. Glasses, check those out.
Looking for the next man.
Pardon?
What are you looking for in a man now to wear this cologne?
I'm not looking for a man. Let's start there.
All right, what the fuck? Stop the shit. What the fuck is that?
Uh-oh.
Why is the track off from the band? This is the bullshit we deal with when we just doing a random rock and roll tour, all right? With no rehearsals and shit. I apologize for everybody at home streaming live on Love Life and Jay-Z's site, Life and Times. We can start this one again from the top.
Wow, look at the fucking people. Don't throw any shit up here. I'm leaving. No shit up here. I love your gifts. Just make sure that I'm fucking, you know, not one of my people out.
Clearly going brilliantly in your career. I just wondered if you are as happy in your private life, and will we be seeing a certain Mr. Ashton Kutcher perhaps making a trip?
Wow. That looked petty.
Disappointing was that question.
Should we move on to another one?
Absolutely.
I think there was a question. We've got to move on.
I'm happy and here. I'm single, if that's what you're really asking.
Recently about how difficult it is finding love in general in your position, such a big star. How frustrating is it when you're linked to another Hollywood star, and even if you've barely met them?
Very frustrating. Almost as frustrating as being asked about it.
Yeah, you don't like going there.
I mean, what's the point?
Yeah, well, people are interested in you. You're a big star.
They are, and they're interested in a lot of things. Yeah. A lot of things that don't matter or shouldn't.
Damn, I don't know.
Mine.
All right.
Thank you.
Damn, I love your hair.
They're covered in Swarovski crystals, girl.
Your hands busy texting. I'm mad at you. I only want you on your phone if you're taking pictures of me, okay?
Are you getting back with Chris Brown, or is this just crazy talk? No? Or is it just coincidence you guys were at the same club?
I'm trying to get my car. We should go. All right.
Can we come with you? Can you show me your tattoo, Rihanna? Give me the new tattoo.
Too much color, she looks a little bit clownish, and this is just too much for me.
I ran into her recently at a party, and she wasn't the nicest, and it's crazy because I've always loved and respect what she's done with fashion, and I've ran into her, you know, before, but this time it was just really, it wasn't the most pleasant run-in, so.
A bitch! Next! Oh.
You are crazy.
My bad, CeCe. Did I forget to tip you?
Crazy. When you throw
wow.
That's an epic reveal. I want to get your gifts, but I don't want you to knock my people up before we do this. I swear to God. Cut that shit out. Really, chips? Chips, though? That's that important?
Has always been my defense mechanism. Even as a child, I remember thinking, she could beat me, but she cannot beat my outfit.
Back it up! Back it the fuck up!
Excuse me. Stay here.
Rihanna, hook me up with some tickets, man.
Ain't no fuck tickets. All of y'all. Y'all motherfuckers back pay. Y'all make enough money off of me. Bitches. Free tickets, these nuts.
Embarrassed the way Tidal handled themselves in the release of her album, Anti. Anyway, she's even throwing shade at Tidal by telling fans to buy her album, Anti, on iTunes instead.
Yo. Rihanna right here.
Rihanna,
Rihanna,
Rihanna
right here.
wanted songs on there that were all Rihanna songs that nobody else could do. Like, I didn't want the generic pop record that Kesha or Lady Gaga or Katy Perry could just do, you know, and everybody, it'll mess me up.
I was going to thread.
Lay on this so I can protect my booty from all these scratches. Giggity. And...
Uh-oh. Red flag.
I bet you never seen bitches twerk on water. My bitches twerk on water. No basic zone. No basics.
Get somewhere.
You got it. You got it, Robin.
Is that Rihanna?
Hi, baby.
Did you just push him? He pushed
you? He did.
Oh.
I wanted songs on there that were all Rihanna songs that nobody else could do. Like, I didn't want the generic pop record that Kesha or Lady Gaga or Katy Perry could just do, you know, and everybody, it'll work.
Rihanna took a dig at Beyonce this weekend by liking a picture on Instagram that essentially criticized B's entire image of self-proclaimed royalty. A lot of celebrities just want money, fame, power, fancy cars, houses all over the world and have people bow down to them. To me, that's frightful behavior.
Yeah, Rihanna.
Every time I see you, you don't have to be naked. And it's hard for us to say anything because anytime we say something, TLC, oh, they must be jealous. Right.
First of all, let me say this. It is what it is. I call a spade, okay? Yeah. We sold and became the biggest girl selling group of all time with our clothes on.
And Rihanna clap back for that. Oh.
The Grammy goes to Lemonade, Beyonce.
Salacious interview. You fell in love with the beast.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much my dating record so far.
Wow, Rihanna, I didn't know you got that much shady petty in you, though. She probably got that from 50. I don't know if she ever met 50, though. So, yeah, that's it this video, guys. I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.